Hey, it's not my old pal, Hunter. What are you doing in these parts?
Oh, hey, Bentley. Yeah, I'm just passing through. I'm on a mission to rescue Spyro. He's gone and got himself captured. How you doing?
Some Yetis from the neighborhood chased me out of my house, but I don't want to bore you. You're busy looking for Spyro.
Oh, cool. Okay, then. Are you sure you're okay, Bentley? I could go in there with my bows and arrows and get rid of them for you.
Oh, would you, old pal? I would be very grateful. My cave is through there, and you'll have to climb the wall to reach it. But you've got to be careful. There's quite a few bad guys, and they're very tough. If you get rid of all the Yetis, I'll give you a reward. Thanks, pal. Let me help you with that door so you can go about your business. Also, I meant to give you this on your birthday. Sorry it's so late.
Oh, yeah. Light jam. Okay, cool.
If you don't like it, you can return it.
Oh, no. I love it. I'll give it to Spyro.
Yeah. Good luck with finding Spyro, old buddy.
Ooh! Spyro always used to send me into cracks like this.
Oh, he did he?
Should I take it from here? Find a light gem? There was nothing else down there, but I can always go back and practice. It was good fun.
Thank you.
You okay?
Oh, Hunter, am I glad to see you. Do you think you can get me down?
Yeah, just hang in there, buddy.
Ah, very funny. Thanks, Hunter. Now I'm off to find Red.
Hey, you want me to tag along?
No, I'll continue from here.
All right, then. See you soon, buddy. You look after yourself. Cool?